I knew Poznan would not disappoint. You know, this is where Poles come from other cities, I think, to party here.
I'm in Poznan, Poland, one of the craziest, wildest, most hipster cities in Poland. Literally everybody from Poland gathers here, comes here to party. I know.
Look at how all the people are dressed up to go party somewhere,
and we're gonna find out where they're partying. I'm gonna show it to you. Dude, if you're not subscribed, I don't know what you're doing. They say that this is like a new statistics by the CDC. My subscribers are 15% luckier than the average person, so what are you doing?
Okay, we're coming up to an active bar.
I thought this part of the town is not gonna be that active. I thought the other more popular part of the town is gonna be active, but it looks like this gay bar is gonna be popping. I mean, it is popping, it's not gonna be popping. A lot of good looking men, you know? Let's go inside, just check it out. It's a pretty cool crowd, man. This is the way to come, I guess. To find a BFF if you're a girl. The bathroom is busy. I don't know what's happening there. Anyway. Dude. I don't know what I'm doing in the gay bar. But this is the thing I do for you guys. Subscribe, bro.
Even the police are here to party. They're trying to pick up some men. Maybe. Got the tough guys here competing. Man, this is such a manly thing to do. What's up? Another gay bar. With events, drag queen, and stuff like that. Anyways,
the other side of town is gonna be much better. So let's go check it out.
Poles getting kebab.
I gotta say, I'm surprised those guys were able to keep their hands off me. I'm like usually like a gay magnet, not bragging. But man, for real though, like the wildest story about this happened to me in Vegas. When I lived in Vegas, I was in the club one time at like 3 a.m. I went to the dance floor just to walk outside, and I get, all of a sudden somebody grabs me, and at the time I was working out, right? And I had like a six pack. So it was like a cross dresser. This big dude dressed like a woman starts feeling my abs, pulls me first, right? Like it was like a very hard pull. It was bigger, starts feeling my abs, then tries to kiss me and put his arm in, you know where. And then I was like, whoa, bounced out super quickly as I could, at least. Anyways, okay, this is the other side that's supposed to be very, very active, and you got all these Poles going home. Come on, dude, it's only like 10:30. What are you doing going home right now? 11 maybe? Let's see what the party animals are doing. Check out, everybody's relaxing, drinking vodka and stuff like that. Vodka is like one of the most popular drinks here. I think this is a strip club, I'm not sure. I don't know, should we go check it out? Let's go in. Is this a strip club? Is this a strip club?
Yeah.
Strip club or just a... Everybody's enjoying the weather. Oh wow. This one's more active.
which poles do you think we're gonna hook up? I think this guy's gonna get lucky tonight. Check it out. Pretty cool pop overall. Seems more popular than the other one. And dude, this is just the start. Check out how active it is. Dude. I knew Poznan would not disappoint. You know, this is where Poles come from other cities, I think, to party here. Check out the line here. Wow. Crazy. More kebab maniacs. Wow. Kultuva, that's a popular joint. Everything's popular here. You got a Latin dance club over here. If you wanna do some salsa, stuff like that. Wow. Overall, as you can see, a lot more active than Krakow. Every freaking bar is full. Check it out. There's people all over the streets. This is like almost more active than, it's not more active than Las Vegas, but man, this is very, very active. I'm surprised. Check it out. Let's go in here for a second. Just a normal pub. Let's go find the most popular place. Let's ask some employee, they know. We'll find the most popular place. Let's go ask that guy. Excuse me. What's the best place to see in Poznan at night?
That's good. If you should go first, Sophie, this way?
This way?
Yeah, probably this way.
Okay.
For example, Tanzaniuszka, hashtag.
A hashtag? Okay, I'll just there.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Okay.
He named hashtag, which I showed you guys. So, we're gonna walk straight ahead and see what else is here. This is crazy. Let's go here. We got hipster musicians. This is almost everybody is like a young hipster, cool, part of the cool club. There's a pizza joint here. Let's see if it's active. Let's see if people get pizza as well as kebab. Or is it just kebab at night? What do Poles do? Zapianki. Yeah. Let's see. Is it dead? Yeah, definitely not as popular as the kebab. Good pizza here? Good pizza here? Is the pizza good? No? Don't get the pizza there, according to them. Oh my god, dude. This is mind-blowing. This is blowing my mind. Dude, Even the construction site, it's like popular at night. This is crazy. And you can tell like a lot of people are drunk. They're like walking like that, girls and guys. Watch, watch, watch. Watch this girl. Okay, she's not that drunk. But excuse me. Okay, I guess this bar is more for the people that just want to chill, and they seem a little bit, just a little bit older. They're more into like having a relaxing night here on this street. Now the other street is just insane.
It's a man to suffer, learn to smile, be yourself, no matter what they say, be yourself.
So, as you can see, there are so many drunk people on the street. They literally can't walk straight. It's so active. This is probably the best nightlife in Poland that I've seen so far. Dude, it's like 11:30 and there was people, girls and guys, coming to party right now just to start their night. This is definitely the place to come if you want to party. There's people drunk out of their mind. They can't even walk. As for me, I'm gonna go home, do my style of partying, practice some Russian, как тебя зовут, stuff like that. Неплохо. I'm out. Please subscribe, like. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.